going, Drax! Honor my death! Drax! Anybody? Guys, I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do!
It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility. We can't keep running away from our problems.
No! This is all wrong!
What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense!
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
We can't keep running away from our problems. What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense! No! This is all wrong! It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero.
Guys! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do!
No! This is all wrong! It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero.
Guys! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do! We can't keep running away from our problems.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense!
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility.
Take that, you ugly monster thing!
Restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother, the Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Not... Exactly. But not because I don't want to. It's just... I have questions.
I understand. The Matriarch's promise is overwhelming.
Overwhelming is a word for it.
It also took me time to see the miracle of her promise.
Yes, time. I just need time.
I will give you time, Peter Quill. However, I am less certain of the others. The Wooden One may come around, but I suspect the Assassin and the Rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just... give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the Matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the Wooden One?
You said it yourself. You'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
No, I will fetch her and bring her to you.
How? She's like a million light years away.
We have already landed on our planet. Think well, Peter Quill. When I return, she will demand your answer.
Hey! Drax! We can talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead. Quill?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark!
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy!
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking!
Think somewhere else! Stop singing!
For your information, the Llama Thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it.
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song, I hope you like it, because
oh,
I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good! She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
La 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 la. Don't worry. Please stab me. Team, she said. It'll be.
Don't worry. La da 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 da. Don't worry, be happy. Here's a little song I wrote. You might wanna sing it, no fool.
If I'm the only one singing right now, this is some kind of setup.
I like my voice.
You lock me in a room, I'm gonna make it double. You hear me? Don't worry. Be happy. Thank you.
note for note. Peter, do I really have to...
Be happy. You know you love the absence.
La la.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. I think it's working.
You lock me in.
La 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 la. You've got no place to lay your head. Something something took your bed. Wait, is that right? Ugh.
Happy now. We're gonna get out of this. Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you toothy bastard.
Guys! I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked!
We're not at the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a flarkin' relief. Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakan Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. No, not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakan time you showed some Nords. Fine, I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope, I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good, then let's go find our friend.
I hope it ain't raining this time.
Why would Drax bring us back to Seknarf 9?
Why would he bring us anywhere? Besides, it rains on most planets. And I hate...
You hate rain, we know. If there are church forces on this planet, we should have an attack strategy.
I am Groot.
We've already seen their secret base. It's a massive Flarkin faith ship. You don't need a dumb planet when you've got a ship like that. So, where are we anyways?
Definitely not Sacrosanct.
Good. Care to be a little more descriptive?
We'll know more once we get outside, assuming Peter gets his butt into gear.
If this is Raker's home planet, we can finally settle a very important question.
Mm-hmm.
Do they all have gold noses?
Yes, super important.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Wait, does Groot speak llama?
Nah, they're just being cute. Who, Gamora? She's always on edge. What's your point?
I'm not on edge. I'm worried about Drax.
Just want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
I know you're ready.
I am Groot!
Okay, here we go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
Ah! This stuff is gross! Kidding me. Wet fur is the worst.
Rocket, you all right?
That's it. I hate water. I hate being wet. And I hate not getting paid.
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
It's weird being back here.
I feel like anything to do with you is by default weird. No offense.
Would you quit splashing around already?
Okay, okay. Just getting a lay of the land.
It ain't land, Quill. It's the whole problem. What do you mean the plants here are strange? Everything here is strange. Are those even trees? And what are those?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, well, the Milano's your home now.
Smell that ocean air. It's so... Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Pama.
More religious nut jobs. Great!
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists. That's even worse. You saw them on nowhere? That's the last place I'd expect to see a priest. Especially pacifists. But tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Yeah? Well, how do you know Drax didn't fall?
Well, even if he did, he knows how to swim. Unlike some people.
Anything we need to know here, Gamora, about what we're getting into.
Lamentis is a refuge. There are no weapons, no conflicts. The priests, they live in the now. They'd never accept the promise.
We've seen firsthand what happens to people who don't.
So why would Drax...
Found Drax!
Lying scoundrel. Where is she? Where is the matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here to mend her lost.
Rocket, a little help here!
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysaw once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omvad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Mimi's fine. Fine-ish.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not in this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
The creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, or was, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are.
Ulamar, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
Plant people, like Groot, but, lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky!
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fine. Ish.
My telepathic control.
Double floor!
I almost didn't sense that one in time.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you know things. Like, no.
But you don't.
Want to talk about it, little Fuzzy?
Whoa! This place is really unstable.
Fuzzy Cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh no, not all of us. Not this time.
Let me get this straight. Something, somewhere in this dank, dark cave will save Drax. More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Doesn't seem that bad. Come on, Rocket. A little water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning is actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate future. I have heard so many of his panicked final gasps.
Okay, let's not tell Little Fuzzy that.
Too late. I heard.
I am Groot.
I'm sure it'll get drier from here on out.
Oh, you are so wrong, Stir Fry.
Poor
Little Fuzzy. Stir. Hi, yeah!
Giddy up! Crap! That was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
I doubt it.
Nebula wasn't your fault, Gamora.
You're sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around, find another way.
Hi-ya! Giddy up!
The head case ain't even talking galactic anymore.
I'm Groot.
Oh yeah? I don't think she has a flarkin' clue what she's doing.
I spotted a little mousy hole here.
Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross.
What's the deal with all the stone faces down here?
They're spooky, right? The Kotati mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Think I've got something over here, Peter.
All right, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh, no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where a Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
I got this. Rocket, just stay to the side and try not to die.
Yo, geniuses! This thing above me don't look too sturdy. Knock it loose and we got our bridge.
Try your blasters, Peter.
about knowing what we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
Think of all the times Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff. He saved your butt.
He drags a lot of heavy things around. And thrown rocks. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kataphian.
Whoa! Did not see that coming!
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did.
Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Seknarf, first time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Who? Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis? Should we be worried about this fog?
Take it back. Having normal Drax around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Seknarf? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy, because she wants us dead.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team! When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What's the fucking deal with this place?
There has always been a great power here. The priests tell tales of those who were here before them, and what wonderful things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here. Oh, no, Sir Groot. There's no such thing as the Kotati route.
Why were you here again, Gamora?
Oh, I know the answer. It's the same across all timelines.
I told you. I was here to recuperate. I was in a bad place.
We had to keep an eye on her.
What the floor?
There's two of them.
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive. But I'm thinking no.
What do you think, Quill? You best friend?
Sure are a lot of things living in this sacred cave.
Whatever it takes.
I should know these ones. Boo-boo!
I feel like a matador!
You're gonna feel something else if you don't watch it!
Ha ha!
Not for lack of trying!
Oh, I remember this part. Something bad happens here, something we have to avoid.
Mantis?
Over here.
All right. I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid cave! Oh, Bug Lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathroom!
Are you the rock face we're looking for?
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before? Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come. And other shadows, too. Ours? Not ours? A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
Rocks. And, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face. And more rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
At least the crystals are kind of pretty.
I've seen better formations. These look like regular silicates.
Oh, there's nothing regular about the way they resonate, Little Fuzzy.
Then they might actually be worth a few units. To the right buyer, of course.
We'll each need to face our fears. Some here, some not. But facing them is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
Oh yes, Star Guy. But only until it isn't. You'll see that soon enough. No wait, you should know that already. Don't you remember your dreams?
How do you know about that?
Yeah, no, I just do. Green Meanie's lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore, but we also need to remain grounded in the positive. We're his lifeline.
Positivity isn't exactly our strong suit.
You always underestimated yourself, Gamora.
You sure that's the right way, Peter?
Sure that it's not?
Found another way.
Just me, or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
There's that feeling again. The fur on the back of my neck is sticking up.
I feel it too, like a pair of eyes watching you.